I'm Bridget, and I use she, her pronouns.
And I'm Jude, I use they, them pronouns.
And we're your head angels. The school spirit, and my favorite place to go to lunch is probably Chiba Hut.
Just how diverse we all are. And my favorite thing for lunch, I really like leftovers. I always had a question. I would raise my hand to make a snack of food. My chest can't help me with my problems. It was never much. Hey, angels. Welcome to the good news of this week.
First up, the Howling Wolf, a venue in New Orleans, serves meals to people affected by the hurricane.
Phyllis Birkenoff recently turned 93. Her neighborhood threw her a party featuring the Hokey Pokey.
Finally, a 14-year-old creator prospered a can for his friend.
Now, on to our featured presentation.
Hi, my name is Keith Oxman. I teach at East High School. I'm one of two instrumental music teachers. I'm also a professional jazz musician and a deep, deep hobby in the game of chess. Playing professionally is quite an experience as well as recording. And that's just what my life is about.
Mr. Velasquez, I teach 9th grade English and one 12th grade Avid course. I think Avid is great how we do it here at East High School. It's a 4-year mentoring program that it's really getting them ready for that college experience.
Avid has helped me succeed as a student by pushing me to my fullest potential and by just making me feel special in a way that like other classes don't. And it also just puts me in this place where I'm like ahead of everybody and ahead of like the game. It prepares you for like college throughout your entire like high school career. Since freshman year, you start writing college essays.
It pushes you more and it focuses on you. The teacher, you build a relationship with them and everyone around you, and you kind of grow together.
I would highly recommend that they take the class serious because it benefits them as a student, as college readiness. Since that's important as a high schooler, you just want to prepare for your future and build on to like extracurriculars that will help you.
About dots. Do you like them or do you hate them?
I love dots.
You love dots?
Yeah.
Heard it here, folks. How do you feel about dots? Do you think they're good or not?
Oh, I'm a no.
I'm a hater.
Alright, that's 3 yeses.
Very chewy, but I do enjoy them.
They're disgusting. Sometimes. You don't like them?
Yeah.
You like them? You haven't tried them?
Whoa!
No, I don't like them.
If they get stuck in my teeth, I don't like them.
As long as they're not too old, because then they're too hard.
Disgusting.
I like them.
Great when they're not stuck in your teeth.
So that's 3 yeses. That's what really matters, though, is that I like them, so. That's it.
That's cool.
Now, should I just, like, stuff my face?
Hey, senior angels. Senior pictures are due October 1st. See Ms. Tenorio in room 210 if you have any questions.
Angel Packs has free, non-perishable food and fruit for the weekends. Come by any Friday after school to the commons. Or anytime in the health office.
Line up next to the football.
Picture day for freshmen and sophomores are this Monday.
Show up and show out tonight at the football game against Rock Canyon at Old City.